New requirements are emerging in electrical distribution networks. Many of them are driven by the digitization processes, such as online monitoring, remote control, automation, or self-healing. For all these functionalities to be reliable, a robust and resilient network is needed. During the last decades, gas-isolated switchgear technology, GIS, has demonstrated its robustness, very good performance regardless of environmental conditions, longer lifespan, and minimal maintenance. Therefore, the SF6-free solution for future electrical networks will also be GIS.
When determining the optimal technology, we must consider that different electrical networks present different characteristics. For example, voltage levels have a high impact on the insulation medium. Some networks use walking-type secondary substations, while in others the kiosk or compact-type substations are more common, which require smaller product dimensions. Some countries restrict the maximum value for overpressurized products. This clearly compromises the technology to be used. Additionally, an increase in product overpressure could jeopardize internal arc safety in some secondary substations, especially in case of retrofitting. Different short circuit levels and network practices can also lead to protecting the distribution transformer, using circuit breakers or fuses, in order to limit the energy involved in the event of an internal arc. Some regions are concerned about the use of new synthetic substances, based on negative experiences in the past.
Each technology has different implications on electrical distribution networks. This is Ormazábal's main reason to develop the SF6-free solution. We are focused on working closely with our clients to find the solution that best suits their own networks.